smells good.
Oh. Well, we got this!
No, we don't. That's plastic.
It's goddamn dead!
Oh, heads! I got heads! That's I earned your pity.
Okay, fine. Take my pity. It's one.
Oh.
Welcome to Channel 1 News at 1. I'm Trevor House alongside
Dan Clark. Here are today's top stories.
Well, yesterday there was a huge explosion in the post office in West Windsor.
So be expecting a lot of black mail in the mail these next few weeks.
Not your mess, dude. Only 3 people and 1 chicken were hurt in the accident. Unfortunately, our camera crew was one of those 3 people, so we only recovered the audio from the explosion. So let's take a listen into that.
Billy R. Watson set the world record for the most peanut butter cups eaten while hanging upside down from the bookkeepers.
He ate a whopping 309.5 before falling. So, but wait, it's just in.
But
wait,
but
stop,
break,
stop,
net, net.
Okay, but breaking news. After our last celebrity guest, we discovered the question from Sally Foster, who was an imposter. Wasn't actually hurt.
In fact, we investigated it a little more and discovered that the real Sally Foster was found dead in a lake a few weeks before.
It seems she committed suicide right after hearing that we weren't doing celebrity guests every week.
Yeah, so that solves one of our problems.
Now to take care of the other one.
What's that? What's the other one?
Let's go to Louie with weather!
You better tell me now, Dean.
Don't touch me! Don't touch me!
Hey, you two. You are fighting like camels in a dairy farm. Well, anyway, here's your almanac. Pay attention to the news section for my random question of the week. Channel 1 News, I'll be right back after this.
Woo, King Zotica!
Alright, I'm a member of Rock Zotica, and this is the Carabiner of the Week, titled Rock Steel. It can hold almost 10,000 pounds.
That's almost enough to hold me!
Yeah, so come down to Rock Exotica today, or go to rockexotica.com.
Next time on the Dr. Zero Show.
Today on the Dr. Zero Show, we're going to be taking some calls. And, ooh, look, we have a caller number 3. Yes, this is the Dr. Zero Show.
Oh yes, my mother won't let me eat any cabbage. I really love cabbage, she only lets me drink hot chocolate.
Is your mother on drugs?
I don't know, sir, but I don't think so.
Well, I just
want some cabbage.
Well, that's just stupid. I mean, everybody knows that hot chocolate's going to kill you. It's got carbs, calories, fat, it's got everything for a heart attack. So you should just tell your mother that she needs to go get some cabbage.
Okay, I'll try that, sir.
Okay, and make sure she's not on meth.
Alright, I will try that, sir.
Okay, goodbye. So watch the Dr. Zero Show weekdays at 4, only on Channel 1.
Alright. Now I know that my personal favorite thing is to do is pour hot tomato soup into a blue bowl while texting my mother. Well, that's beside the point. Let's take a look at a new map I have. It's the Windsor Doppler Radar. Anyway, here's your 7-day forecast. Well, I guess if you're looking to be buried in your house, that's pretty good. So, back to you, Trevor and Dean.
Now it's time for, of course, what else?
Spanish translation. Bien no sé lo que hablando.
Yo sé, dos caramelos es una granja lechera.
Tengo los mojos. It's time for sports with Bob.
Let's go to that.
Hi, I'm Bob. Well, Jake Terrace from the Windsor Warthogs was wheeled out of the hospital last game for shortness of breath. The team has suffered a whole 5 points in the season so far. Anyway, back to you.
Alright, so I guess that was good, Bob. Now it's time for celebrity guests.
Yeah, I went all the way to Morocco to film this. Our professional Brazilian kickboxer from Morocco, Bravilla Genuine, so enjoy.
Hi, I'm Dean Clark, reporting here from Morocco. I'm here with Bavaria Genuine on Channel 1 News Today. So let's get started with the interview. This one is from Tom Harold. What are you?
A kickboxer.
Is it true? Oh, wait, that's the next question. It's Walter O'Reilly. Is it true that you are a Brazilian kickboxer from Morocco?
Yes, very true.
Okay, this one is from Robert Dill. What is your favorite flavor of muffin mix?
Blueberry.
That's always
or
good.
Or lemon poppy seed.
Okay, this one's from Anastasia Router. How many years have you been kickboxing?
Half a year? Yes.
Wow. Okay, this one is from Teresa, Arapolia. Teresa Arapolia, that's kind of a cool name.
Yeah.
She wants to know how many matches you have won.
7 out of 10.
That's good. Not the best in the league, but pretty good. And this one's from Betty Crocker, who's that? Have you ever made a toddler scream in terror? That's what word on the street is.
What? Never.
Betty Crocker? I've never even heard of that.
Who's Betty Crocker?
I don't know. But thanks for having us. And let's go for a swim in this clear Moroccan ocean, dude.
Yeah, hon.
Alright, so I guess we'll see you next time on Channel 1 News.
Yeah, and stay tuned for next week.
Woo!
I don't get snowballs with women this week because that celebrity guest, he stole my spot! Oh, if I knew who he was, I'd go over there right now and smash my Harry Potter book right in his face.
Day 55. God is suffering from hypothermia. I hope he lives. That tree could be a sign of a tree. And that tree could be a sign of that tree. What is going on here? That tree looks like a snowman.